Hey everybody, how's it going? Today's a beautiful March day, 31st to be exact. It's got to be 40 something degrees, maybe 50 outside. So the window's open. My bed was here. I decided to move it over here. I moved the dresser at the front of the bed, have that follow. Now I've got a place to plug in my weather radio that doesn't require a light switch to turn on. So when I put the next set of batteries in there, it won't die so quickly. As you can see here, I've got this desk. Now, if you've watched any of my previous vlogs, you'll remember that I mentioned making a desk out of wire shelving, and I had said that I was going to include that in this video, and well, now I'm about to do it. So let me go get some stuff and we'll get started. Alright, here we are. I've got my four legs. I've got this bracket here, and what you do with these is you get your legs set up where you want them roughly, and then you get those caps, these little things on, all in the same area. You snap them together like this. Well, I can't do it one-handed, but you make it so that, oops, this tab here goes into this notch, and the same thing on the other side. And then you slide this over your four posts, and then you bang it down a little bit, and then you get more of those. You put them where you want your shelf to rest, which I didn't bring one in here with me, and you go on up from there. So let's get started. Alright, so I had to grab a different pipe because that one's different. It's got lines, or this one has, these have lines here, whereas this one doesn't. And I wanted to make sure like all the measurements were the same instead of just counting, and this throws it off a little bit. But I got my plastic pieces on here. That one's broken. I'll change that one out before I go messing around with this, which I'm going to do right now. Okay, this was honestly harder than it should have been, but it's mostly together now. I just have to hammer the corners a little bit to get them all set up. I think I'm going to make the desktop the same height as this one here, so I'll put the shelf here, and you'll notice I went up kind of high, and that is so that the ends of the wheels on that can have just like another inch to go in. So I'll get these corners firmed up, and then I'll set up the next set of plastic bits and get my next shelf in over the top and drop down. Okay, so now you're starting to see the idea here. I had to grab a kitchen chair to put the shelf over because that one was just spinning too much and I was going to fall out the window. I originally set it so that the bottom of these were two spaces above this ring here, and I thought it was just a little too high, so I lowered it down one and it seems perfect. I also raised the chair up to a more comfortable height because when I had it with that desk, I couldn't get it underneath that drawer. And here, I can get it underneath. So although this sticks out more than that desk, I still have more room to walk next to the bed if I wanted to. I plan on getting a small filing cabinet and sticking it here, and then I'll have some drawers. And I also have a small filing cabinet that can go on the desk. And one thing I was thinking about doing was mounting this up somehow, probably more in this corner. That way I can have a little bulletin board, which would be handy. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to put another shelf on, and another shelf on top, and I think three shelves is all I'm going to use for this. But it'll be nice. I've got an outlet right there. I can put a surge protector there. Can put a monitor here, keyboard here, mouse here. Have plenty of room. And then over here can be the desktop itself and a little writing junk collection area. Probably use it more like a bedside table because I don't have one. Although maybe I can get a small one, stick it here, and just skip getting a filing cabinet altogether. I don't know. We'll see. But, yeah. That desk there, I'm going to keep it for now. I'm going to get... I mean, it's not that bad, the distance between this and the bed. So I could put more shelving right here. And then, you know, stick my laundry baskets underneath it, and then also have shelves to put stuff on, like my tapes and whatnot. But, I don't know, I'm going to think on that one a little bit, because those drawers are all full of stuff, and I don't have anywhere to really put it. But, yeah, I'm going to carry on with this, and I'll show you the end result when it's done. Well, it won't be completely done. I want to put a piece of countertop on here. Not necessarily like a piece of countertop, but like the laminate surface used on the cheap countertops. I want to put that on a piece of plywood and put it on here. I think that'd be perfect. I think for now, what I'll do though, so I can start using this, is I'll just put some cardboard down. Okay, and here's the finished product. I got two shelves on top, the work surface there, my chair, my lamp, which I also got from work for free. See a theme here? It's got to settle a little bit, and then once it gets some weight on it, I'm sure it'll sturdy up. But yeah, that's my making of a wire shelf desk. So, thanks for watching. Feel free to leave comments if you have them, and I'll talk to you all later. Bye-bye.